I'm really liking these 1/72 Airfix kits. I recently completed their Spitfire Mark 1A and it was a real joy to build. Really finished up, I think, in a nice model, and I was really looking forward to building their Wildcat. Great things about these kits are they're inexpensive. I think I got the Spitfire for like $6. I think the Wildcat I paid about $10 for. They have really good fit and a lot of detail for 1/72. In fact, the Wildcat here can be built with folded wings or extended wings. It's a really nice feature, especially in this scale. I'm Chad, and welcome back to Flying S Models. I appreciate you tuning in again. Make sure to hit subscribe. Also click the notifications bell so you'll know when I post new content. So I'm gonna show you again how to take a really cheap kit like this Wildcat and turn it into a real contest winner. I figured I'd break this build into two parts. The first part here, I'll do a quick fly through of the kit itself. I'll build it all the way up to, you know, the point where we put the decals on, and then I'll stop. That way the video doesn't get to be too long and you guys won't feel the need to fast forward too much through it all. So that'll about do it for part one. I'll stop here and complete the build and post part two here in the not so distant future.